Hey guys, welcome back to GIGABYTE's official Motherboards and BRIX YouTube channel. My name's Leon and today we have another unboxing for you. If you guys aren't familiar with AORUS, you will be in 5 minutes, hopefully. Right beside me, I have an AORUS Z270X Gaming K5 motherboard. If you guys aren't familiar with it, AORUS is our gaming series motherboards powered by GIGABYTE. And here you can see that it has RGB Fusion, Smart Fan 5, it has a killer NIC, and this board is VR ready. So any of you VR pioneers out there, if you guys want to satisfy your VR requirements, this is definitely one of the boards to look at. From the outside of the box, you can also see this board supports the Intel Z270 chipset. That means this chipset is also backwards compatible with 6th generation CPUs. It's still using that LGA 1151 socket. So it's, if you do have an older CPU and you want to use it with this new motherboard and you're looking to do an upgrade to get into that VR world, this is definitely a solution for you. It also has Optane memory ready on it. So that means when Intel pushes out this new technology, you guys that are trying to boost the performance of your PC will be able to do so. Let's flip the box around so you can actually see what it has on the back. We talked about RGB Fusion. This gives you the ability to control all of your lighting features, even from a mobile device. We also have Smart Fan 5. You can set different fan curves, change different thermal sensors to specific fan pin headers, and a lot of other great stuff which we cover in our website and other materials also. It has a killer NIC, so if you want to get fast packet prioritization and internet speeds, you can definitely use that as well. And all of these other features you see down here are some of the ultra durable features that you've heard us talk about before. Our high-end audio, our USB DAC-UP 2. This one's a little bit different. We've upgraded it from our traditional USB DAC-UP. And this generation, USB DAC-UP 2 gives you the ability to actually adjust voltage. So for any gaming devices, VR peripherals, USB DAC-UP 2 will ensure that you have the required power to power these devices. It supports M.2, it has a turbo B clock, and a lot of other great stuff. So let's take the accessories out and look at the board and see what comes in the box. All right, so these are all of the accessories out of the box. You can see that it comes with its user manual. You get a driver disk, but for most updated drivers, be sure to check out the GIGABYTE.com website. You have your installation guide for any of you new users trying to build your own PC. You also get an AORUS case badge, a front panel connector, which is our G connector. It keeps all of your front panel pin headers as neat, nice and neat as possible. Two packs of SATA cables, both each with a right angle and a straight cable. This gives you a total of 4 SATA cables, as well as a rear padded I/O. Now, if you guys are looking to do any overclocking, be sure to check out on our website. We do have an entry-level overclocking guide for users, so you guys can learn how to get a better feel for overclocking and getting the most performance out of your AORUS gaming PC. Alright guys, the moment you guys have been waiting for. You guys have learned about AORUS for 4 minutes, so you guys should be very in-depth and knowledgeable about our products. Right here, this is the AORUS Gaming K5 in all its glory. It has that black I/O shielding on a black PCB. And as we move around the board, you can see it has a lot of different hybrid fan pin headers for cooling. We talked about Smart Fan 5 earlier. All of the boards now come equipped with hybrid fan headers, which automatically detect voltage mode or PWM mode fans. But at the same time, it can also support a water flow sensor. So if you want to do any type of crazy liquid cooling, you want to see the water flow of your system, that's definitely something you can implement as well. In terms of RGB fusion, we have our diffusers along the dim slots, so you can actually get that white light or any type of light showing out of the board based off of your settings. We also have an LED overlay here. So if you want to change or create your own LED overlay, you can definitely do so. We'll be at different events. If you want to come check out if we have new and unique types of overlays for those events, definitely come stop by and talk to us. We have two USB 3.0s, U.2 support. This board also has additional USB 2.0 support. And right down here, one of the more unique features that you guys may or may not have seen would be the RGBW pin headers. These pin headers support RGB LED strips, RGBW LED strips, and RGB UV LED strips. Now, if you want to use an RGBW strip, you have brighter, more vibrant colors, you have a truer white. If you're using anything like an RGB UV, you can actually get that black light feel throughout your system and have that retro look. And if you can also use reactive liquid for your liquid cooling, reactive cabling for your power supply cables, as well as using any type of reactive paint within the inside of the chassis. So it's great for case modding as well. As we move around, you can actually see that it has two M.2 ports. So if you want to do use that faster next generation form factor for storage, that's definitely something I would recommend you guys to do as well. This board is rocking a killer neck. And as we move to the rear I/O, you can see it has that PS2 combo jack. It has the USB DAC-UP 2 ports we were talking about. With USB DAC-UP 2, again, you have that better support for power-hungry devices, whether it's external hard drives, your VR gaming devices, joystick, game pads, or just VR headsets. So that's definitely something you want to make sure you have on your board when you want to get into that VR world. We have HDMI, DisplayPort if you want to run the integrated graphics, USB 3.1 Gen 2 in Type-C and Type-A, that's the red one at the bottom, USB 3.0, as well as another additional two USB ports and your killer NIC and audio ports. Now, if you guys are looking for any more information on the AORUS Gaming K5 motherboard, be sure to check out our site, GIGABYTE.com. If you guys want to look at other boards and other unboxings, be sure to look at our official YouTube channel. That's youtube.com/GIGABYTE motherboards. Or if you just want to check out some contests and cool information about our technology or just silly posts, be sure to like our GIGABYTE Facebook page. That's facebook.com/GIGABYTE motherboards. Thanks for watching, guys. My name's Leon, and we'll see you next time.